Well, talking about the beauty industry, especially with hair, as I've been with the last 40 years, I think it's got a lot of potential here in Asia. The beauty industry is huge. The way to build yourself into an area that's really, really in need of new talent and freshness. So I think there's a lot of opportunity out there. It's just whether you love and have a passion for what you do, to develop your own style, a style that belongs to you. And so congratulations to them, really. Each and every one of them deserve an award. I wish them every success tonight.
化妝其實同時裝係掛咗勾嘅，因為永遠係有咗時裝嘅trend先，跟住先有化妝嘅trend。所以咧，你做化妝師一定要好熟好熟時裝，仲唔係屬而家。總之知道嚟緊會興乜嘢，因為你嘅妝就會咧就愛嚟配合個時裝嘅趨勢。咁所以而家我成日會同一啲學化妝嘅人嚟講，一定要好熟時裝趨勢，咁先可以你嘅妝化得靚，同埋有風格。對比翻幾年前，咁我睇到即係學生啦，同埋成個學校啦，都有好好嘅進步。咁大家繼續努力。
What makes fashion different? Image design. 而家 HKDI 做呢啲課程咧，係我覺得係適合同配合個行業轉型所需要嘅。你如果有形象設計師幫你由頭執到落腳，由嗰個化妝、hairstyle 鞋啊、手袋一套咁出嚟嘅話咧，我覺得呢個先係整體叫做全面嘅 fashion。Hong Kong DI 有啲咁嘅課程咧，就專注去培訓一啲學生咧。 未來出嚟發展咧，係搞形象。個形象係可以帶動到遠文化嘅。咁即係我期望，即係話將來即係你多啲畢業生出嚟，喺不同行業去工作嘅話咧，未來希望呢個港風咧係咪有呢啲形象開始帶動啲港風可以吹翻出嚟亞洲。香港係完全有呢啲咁嘅基礎人才同埋有個空間，甚至市場可以去將呢樣嘢發揮出嚟。頭髮個造型、化妝同埋配合呢個時裝嘅話咧，我覺得三合一嘅合體咧係走唔甩嘅。我覺得大家同學咧揀呢個科目咧係適合嘅，因為香港未來嘅發展咧就係向呢個方向走。所以正如我正話所講咧，即係未來香港。 要吹得到呢啲港風咧，即係幾大機會都要靠你哋未來出嚟發展去帶動呢樣嘢，所以我覺得大家要繼續努力。
Image Show 嘅同學啦，祝大家今次 good show。